Stay back! Stay back!
Target has passed the guard post to the west of Kaziba camp. It's going to be out of the mission area soon. Please, boss, hurry.
Yeah.
Roger. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? Boss, we searched the truck you recovered. There were two primary types of cargo. First, drums of malachite, a copper ore. That took up most of the truck bed. But malachite isn't valuable enough to warrant an escort. The real cargo was likely the second item, a shielding container. The contents? Yellow cake. That's right, the raw material for a nuclear weapon. That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time. We'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard. two prisoners being held in a guard post southwest of Ngumba Industrial Zone. The targets are civilians, one male, one female. Apparently, they're specialists sent out there to investigate infectious diseases. They were frequent visitors to that devil's house at Zoyamadipul. If you recover them, we'll finally be able to get first-hand accounts of what's been going on in that place. Watch yourself.
Good dog.
Oh, no.
Your objective is to rescue the two targets. Counting on you, boss. Coming too. Roger that.
Oh. Go get him.
Full time. Thank you.
Didi. Okay.
Extract him.
Extract!
distract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Extract him. Oh. subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger.